know?
Okay.
Well, I better go downstairs now. What are you guys doing? I don't know. Be careful because you're gonna fall.
Okay.
Hi. Who are you?
I'm her friend, actually.
Why you guys are here? Because we're bored and want to do something.
Yeah.
Well, I have something to do.
What?
Tell us. Tell us. Tell us.
What are you going to do if we're bored?
Are you going to, like, play video games or stuff?
Or not. I hate it.
Just don't be mean to her.
She's just doing something.
Hi, Sarah. Where's Mom and Dad?
In their bedroom.
Oh, I should tell them something.
Dad, what are you doing?
I'm waiting for your mom. I'm waiting for your mom to wake up.
Why?
Cause she takes a nap every day, every time it's morning. She has a party. She has a party every night. I hate it because it makes me wake up and snore.
Okay. So, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Stop acting crazy.
Oh, sorry. Okay, I'm gonna go somewhere.
Huh?
Well, what are you doing?
I'm just acting crazy.
I'm gonna sit on the table and wait for Mama.
Okay, that's weird.
So, Alex, what are you gonna do if you're bored?
I like to, every time when I get bored, I like to talk to my friends and call them, and we have a parade every time I get bored, because I like parades.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go, like, Well, I'm gonna go to the store. These are my friends. This is my cousin, and this is my sister. They always do staring contests. Hey, that's my bed. Why are you guys sitting in the bed? Because we're waiting for someone. Guess I have to go. Snow White, I have to go now. Wait, you haven't even told me something. What's wrong? You have a job and you're very popular. What's so?
So?
I want to be like you. Who cares? You can't. I guess we're not sisters anymore. Who cares? Well, I'm gonna steal your room. No. Fine, I'll tell Mom. Ugh, you always win this round. Yeah, it's because I'm bigger than you and you're 13 and I'm 18. Who cares if you're 18? You're a teenager. And you even go to high school every time. Don't even think about it.
Open nature foods from Vons are natural. The way foods used to be,
listening.
They have one important modern twist. Delicious variety. So when you see the leftover chicken sausage, you can enjoy it knowing it's made with no artificial ingredients.
Ugh.
But you can also choose from mouth-watering flavors like
smoked dill. This is very cute. It's because you're so little. Excuse me? Who tells me to do your job every day? My boss? He would fire me if I don't do my job. I'll tell your boss that you always don't want to do your job. You just want that job so you can get lots of money and be rich. Yeah, it's because I'm poor and I want to buy the prettiest guitar so I could sing it for the concert tonight. Wow, that's it? Buying a guitar, having a job? Yes, that's what I all want. Ugh, you're so pathetic. What did you just call me? Nothing. What did you just call me? Nothing. Dad! Yes. Snow White said I'm pathetic. Oh, like, I was gonna put her to bed and ground her for a year.
Really? You would do that for me?
Why are you so happy about it?
Really, you would do that?
Something is going on.
Are you fighting?
Where did you come from?
I thought you were sitting there. Whatever.
Same chicken leaves. Nothing. Just staring.
Okay, I'll just sit down again.
Can I apologize to you?
No, it's too late. Cause you made me mad. I hate you so much.
Daddy, she hurt my feelings. I wanna go away.
Why?
It's cause, put it down. Great thing she's gone.
That's very rude. That's your little sister. She's 13 and she has no one to stay with. She has no friends. She has nothing. She has no room. All she does is sleep on the floor and no blankets and she gets cold.
Well, I have to go apologize.
Can I say sorry to you?
No! Never!
It's over. I don't want to be with you anymore. Never. Fine then. I guess I'm not apologizing to you. And I'll never give you my $100 bill.
Okay.
Every time I say that, I was just joking. Ow! I'm gonna go.
Well, I'm gonna go buy a smoothie.
Did you just say smoothie?
Yeah, why?
Oh, never mind.
Okay, that was weird.
Guys, come on, let's like do something stuff.
Just leave us alone.
Yeah, it's not like if we have chess board. We play chess or what?
We don't even play chess.
Yeah. I just miss Snow White.
She's just little and she has no one to stay.
I'm just gonna do something about it.
Whoa.
Stop, Josh. What are you doing here? What are you doing here? Do you want to come to my store? Yeah. What did you say? Sit down on the table. This is a computer. I hope you like it. It has rainbow elements. There. Great, it's time. Can we get to do it without them? We should wait again. Again? Not again. Snow White, I'm sorry about everything. I'm sorry too. Can we like be sisters now? I guess. Come on. We could be sisters forever. Look at those good times together with me and you. When we were little, we always liked Barbie. We always liked to play dolls. And we both don't like koalas. And we like to kiss babies all the time, every time we see them. Huh? Well, let's be friends now? Okay. Now that's how the story is. Bye-bye.
What are you gonna say?
I'm gonna say thank you for watching my Barbie house and my Barbie story. Bye.